so peaceful here.
Never saw a real whale when I was a kid. I guess this sort of counts.
I'm sure it's real pretty, but can we not draw its attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please?
Does anybody have, like, a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.6
clicks.
For the love of Flark, stop counting clicks!
We could take turns
extolling
the virtues of
the
Monster Queen.
Quietly!
Hey, birthday boy.
I
wonder if you can hear me.
Is that you can hear me? Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes? If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. Andy says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that, something growing inside of you, slowly taking over.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
Mom.
On.
Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh. What huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the Hockey Mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly, PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case.
No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
I miss them so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Sky's clear. Wonder if Mom will spend the night stargazing since I'm heading to the movie.
At last!
Huh?
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. So, as I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Flark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Look, wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech. You won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrino slicing. It's a tracker. Even you mouth breathers could figure it out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hell beast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cave and say that again.
Good, Hellbeast! Let them hear your bestial howls! Louder, so that it echoes through this entire structure!
Okay. Don't wear out his voice before we get there.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold.
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare me your empty platitudes.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not play me for a fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender. I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sacnarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Flarkin' time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size? Big size? It is a baby, is it not?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, trigger-happy monster.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units. And not a penny less?
Okay, are you interested or not?
I think that I purchase monsters, not food. I wouldn't even feed this to my dweller.
What? Food? Can food do this? What are you doing? Plan B, Quill!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
Who's the monster now?
What the fuck, Rocket?
You heard that, Jackal. She wasn't gonna pay 2 units for me.
So we all get to die because of your bruised ego?
Ego nothing. This is about money.
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa, that was lucky.
Nothing about this is lucky.
We can bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated.
What is that? She's cheating.
Die, floating death pod. It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else.
Find a way out.
Far
out. No. We will all perish.
We need to get off this thing.
That thing's coming in hot. We gotta cool its jets.
We still need a way through.
Well, stop wasting time.
will all perish.
We need to get off this thing.
That thing's coming in hot. We gotta cool its jets.
We still need a way through.
Well, stop wasting time.
Everyone look for a way out.
We need to get off this thing.
Go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without it. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way out.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut the traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
We got company!
About time!
Too bad we aren't getting paid for this!
We're heroes for hire, not killers! I always knew we'd be famous!
Famously deadly!
Lady Hellbender displays her affections in a Catalan manner.
Oh yeah, Drax! She's so into you!
For a warlord, this broad's got wimpy grunts!
Perhaps the best is yet to come!
One less peon working for Hellbender!
Stupid grunts! Ha ha ha!
Crack! Cross it!
Not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
You see? Vault's right there. We smash and grab them, like Quill said, out the way we came in.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Quiet down! Lady Hellbender proved an apt negotiator!
She's no pushover, that's for sure!
Okay, so we gotta shoot our way into the vault! Big deal!
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
Careful what you wish for!
This is really your plan, Rocket?
It's his flark up what it is! Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
Instead of sticking your foot in your mouth! This could be our chance to get out of here!
Lady Hellbender's minions would beg to differ! You could not have done that, assassin!
Find them and kill them! I want their head!
Slowly, they will fall.
Crush them, Drax! Bust out! Watch those elevators!
My temper is elevated!
Nobody be crossing me!
I'd sell for our lives and enough to pay the fine! String them off, Bruce!
Lady Hellbender approved an apt negotiator!
She's no pushover, that's for sure!
It'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
We're about to get minced. Do something! Scan the room, Quill!
Slow those things down, Peter.
This will not be an honorable death.
Hit them with ice!
He says...
I know, I'm thinking!
Safe passage to Ulfa, Peter Quill!